Meantime, the search for a missing Lancaster woman who has dementia is intensifying tonight as it stretches into its seventh day. Good evening, everyone. Robin Lee's last confirmed sighting was on Transit Road in West Seneca on Friday morning, but there have been multiple reported sightings since then.
7 Eyewitness News reporter Jeff Rusak is speaking again with her family tonight. And as he explains, all new at 11, there are multiple ways you can help.
This Depew church is home base for those searching for Robin Lee's.
We're on day 6.
Since last Friday, volunteers have scoured the Buffalo area for the 61-year-old who deals with dementia and Alzheimer's. But Lee's sister says they need more help.
Donations for flyers so we can keep them flyers going because we must have put out probably an easy 5,000 flyers already.
The family is also asking for water and food to give to volunteers. According to police and family, people have reported seeing Lee's following her disappearance.
Well, what we know is all the sightings that we've been getting and confirmations have all been in West Seneca and Lackawanna area.
It's believed she is not wearing glasses and may not have her hair in a ponytail anymore. Tuesday, there were reports of Lee's near the botanical gardens. These sightings give her family members fuel to keep searching. But they say it's not hard to imagine the worst.
It has really given us hope because I'll tell you, I mean, this might sound morbid, but I've been looking for birds in the sky. But I'm keeping positive, seeing no birds, and people are coming forth to help. And that's all we need is help.
Anyone who would like to help volunteer search for Lee's on Thursday, people are meeting here at the New Life Church in Depew at 10 in the morning. Reporting in Depew, Jeffrey Sack, 7 Eyewitness News.